I want to set up Primavera P6 version 19.12. If you have already had Primavera, just skip this section. If you don't have, or you want to upgrade to Primavera, continue with me. After unzipping Primavera P6 version 19.12, you can see these four zipped folders. It is just needed to unzip the first folder. After unzipping, you can see the setup file. Double-click on it. Here, we choose Advanced. If you want to upgrade your Primavera, a message shown here. You have to click on it and then press OK. Be sure these two options must be selected. We click on Next and then Install. We wait till the setup finish. Setup is complete. Because Primavera is a database-based software, you need to set up database also. We press OK to start database setup. You can see four different databases. The first one is Oracle database, which is the collection of data as a unit form. Microsoft SQL Server provides database to other programs or computers which are defined by client-server mode. Cloud Connect database is a virtual environment. A standalone database, which we choose, has a one-to-one relationship between processor and database. I select standalone database and click on Next. This is the default database alias. Because we want to create a new database, we choose this option. The first option is for rewriting an existing database. Then we click on Next. Here, we enter the password. I choose 1234. The default login name is admin. I don't change it. If you want, you can. You have to remember login name and password of your database. I confirm the password, then click on Next. This is the address of our new database. It is better not to be on C folder. From here, I change the address. This is the name of our database. I change the name into Khunamun and click on Save. Then Next. This is the database, what we created with PMDB alias. You have to remember your database with a specified login name and password. Click on Finish. Primavera and database setup is finished. Now we open Primavera. Here is a login form of Primavera. Anytime you open it, you face this form. According to your database, you have to fill login name and password. You can see PMDB database, which we created. You can also see all databases, which we created before. I will talk about it later. I enter the password of my database and click on Connect. When program starts, every time this message shown, let's clear the first pop-up message about industry. We go through admin, admin preferences, industry, engineering and construction. This option is the standard section. Choose, then OK. It won't show you again.